The good Spartan returns.
And we're back to fighting.
Kratos will win this fight when he is ready for what lies beyond. Well, I didn't catch you sleeping. Emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Incoming! Above you!
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
Get you there.
Sent the invitation in the first place?
Yes. And look, I think Kratos may have survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
The game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you?
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.
Oh, hello, brother. I'm back.
Welcome, Kratos. Honor me with another sparring match. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready?
There it is. That's it.
Proud. I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
Yeah.
GMGOW!
Lives up to reputation. I yield, Kratos.
Very well.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
Fools. It's not only memories.
Indeed. For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The horde is vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions?
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have. Much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.
Again. Still not used to that.
Welcome back, Kratos. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Defend yourself! Tell me, Kratos, truly, how did it feel to plunge your homeland into darkness?
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
Darkness come! Your curse!
Clear, brother! Some light!
Be ready! Darkness come, you curse.
Get out of the darkness, brother.
Defend yourself.
I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios' chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death, and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Welcome back, Kratos. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word. Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived. And hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Everything. And everyone. You became there is no forgiving you. You chose! Myself in service. In service. Or should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you.
Well,
Looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
I had no doubt you would see this through to the end.
Congratulations.
I hope Valhalla gave you everything.
Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened in there.
I take it this is a good...
I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.